Well, Adam, first league game of the season tonight. You must be delighted after that one.
Yeah, I think in particular the second and third period. I thought the first period, it was okay. Was going back and forth. Probably gave up too many quality chances in the first period, and had Dundee buried those. Obviously, Jackson was very good for us, so it would have been a different game had those gone in. But I thought the second period we controlled the majority of the possession, and that's fatiguing against teams, and then we finally got rewarded for it. And then the third period, we asked to just kind of control the period and not give Dundee any life and allow them a comeback. And I thought the guys did a good job of that. So it's something we're working at, controlling games. Obviously we're happy with tonight, and now we have to focus on a big home game tomorrow.
You talk about that third period and I suppose the importance of at least maintaining what you had, but you really did show killer instinct in that period, didn't you, and just totally finished the game off.
Yeah, well, I think, we just wanted to manage the puck well. There were some areas that we didn't do that, but I thought overall in the third period, I liked the energy. I liked the fact that we knew that we needed to play down their end as opposed to, a bit of ping pong back and forth or completely allowing them to have ozone time and give them life. So I liked the third period.
How important was it to get a win in that first league game for confidence and I suppose for your personal or team goals at the end of the season?
Yeah, obviously it's a long year. I think everybody who's been involved in this league knows that. We talked about getting off the right foot, and tomorrow's no different. We're obviously up against Guildford, who's top of the league right now for a reason. And I think before tonight they were 8-0. So we're up against a top team in this league that we need to be at our best to beat them. So it's a great challenge for our group.
Thanks very much, Adam.
No problem. Thank you.